right down in Illinois. Near Springfield. Now we're heading back up to Wisconsin to load another one and then head out to Michigan. Try to get ahead of this snowstorm that's coming. It's supposed to come tonight. So if I leave tomorrow morning to head out to Michigan, I'll be in a snowstorm. It's supposed to be pretty good size, I guess, but... So yeah, that's my plan. I'll spend another night in the truck. No big deal. I get packed for it. Oops. Almost missed my exit. But yeah. So, right now we're just, bombing back up to Wisconsin empty. Supposedly the snowstorm is supposed to come at like midnight or somewhere in the middle of the night. Right now it is 9 a.m. So, I should get up to Wisconsin around noon. Takes a load, a couple hours, and I'll load. I'll head right out to Michigan then right away. I'm not sure if I'll make the destination. I'm hoping to. If not, I could stop by the way somewhere, find a truck stop. I did not sleep very well last night. I don't know, just tossing and turning. Actually pretty terrible. Whatever. Alright, we're trailer trucking though. It's a windy day, being empty, getting blown around pretty good. Look at all those windmills out there. Mother-in-law lives down this street.
Turn right on South First Street.
Oh, you're crossing over 36. also known as Loomis. We got Lynch Truck Center over here. Out from our destination in Michigan. Starting to get tired. Figured I'd record a little bit. It is 9 p.m. So I'll be there on 9:40, 9:45. It looks like I easily beat the snow. I think the snow is supposed to start at like 1 a.m. I don't know. When I was looking, it looks like sleet. So a mix of snow and rain and ice. Oh, it'll be fun, especially being empty. So we'll see how it is. So we made it to our destination in Michigan. Gonna pick up some Burger King. It was about a couple miles away. Actually a decent sized parking lot so I can get in there. I haven't had Burger King in forever. I didn't even know what to order. I think I had some bacon. What was it? Some bacon sauce or something? I don't freaking know. Oh, bacon melt. That's what it was. Alright, we'll see how it is. I'm gonna get finish eating and get to sleep. See you guys tomorrow. Apparently I'm gonna wake up to a lot of snow. We'll see what happens. So, alright guys.